up, brothers? And today, we're playing Infamous 1 in celebration of Infamous 2nd Son. Alright. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Caviar. So, I just already played a little bit. And we're gonna do this. And we're doing the escape. So let's go. And right now I'm playing on evil, but the next choice I did, I just decided I was gonna do a hero playthrough. I already have an evil trophy for doing it. It's pre-owned. This is pre-owned too. So yeah. And when I first turned this up, it just instantly took me to a playthrough. It just instantly took me to a save game. It was someone was playing hero apparently, and they beat the game because it says aftermath. I'm guessing that's when you get to free roam around the city on your own. So yeah, congrats to that person for being in the game. And now we're doing this. And there's a mission. So I actually wanted to play it on hero. I decided I just wanted to play it on hero. So let's see this. Hey Zeke.
That is, if you can get us past those baton wielding goons.
We're getting out of here, one way or another. Follow my lead.
Alrighty, let's do this. Gotta get past the cops.
Gonna have to get past those riot cops if we want out of here. If I fry a couple of the guards from inside the crowd, but I can trigger a riot, help keep the heat off Zeke and me. Of course, that means a lot of innocent people will get the hell kicked out of them.
Good or bad? A real man! Pause. Goes on his own! It's got violated. Really? Okay. Twice. Again.
From inside the crowd, but I can trigger a riot. Help keep the heat off Zeke and me. Of course, that means a lot of innocent people will get the hell kicked out of her.
Real men fight the army themselves! So hopefully I'll change the hero later. I mean the good. Oh, dang, I just kicked his butt.
Eat some hot land! Those barricades make good cover!
Good for you, Zeke.
Hey, watch out for those machine guns! Oh. Flank them if you have to!
Oh, move! Ding dong, ding dong, ding dong, ding dong. No! Really? Oh, wait, I just realized this game is on hard. I'm not a pro at this. Medium. Better. Ow. forgot this was on hard after you do the first, do the second mission. Thunder drop! Zeke, you lied!
Hey man, hang from the top of that container and try shooting them. It'll make you a harder target.
No, it does not! I take more damage that way. That doesn't help. Oh crap. No! I keep dying every time! I hear that. I hear that if it really gets crazy, this game starts to be very irritating. I was wondering if this game was a rage game after, Ah! Ow, stop being a douche. My God. What the crap is this now? I be sneaky! Sneaky, sneaky!